primed. I'm sweating like a stuck pig. And I have a zip right there. BB cream. Ring. Happy Veterans Day, everybody. I know it's early, getting ready to go to church. BB cream will leave a dewy finish. I'm covering up my spots right there. Yeah, that one's just about gone. Morning, Arlene. You're up early. How are you? Getting ready to go to church. It's at my mom's church. They're having a Thanksgiving Christmas service and lunch. And I'm only using BB cream again today. It's going to be a fast one, so I may not be doing much talking. So I can hurry up. Maybe. Throw pallet. Where's my... Okay, it fell on the floor. Okay, hang on. Thank you, Arlene. I had to get my jacquard, my face powder, foundation powder. There. I don't have any of my brushes out or nothing, guys. What you doing up so early, Arlene? Is this your normal time? Okay, a couple swirls for each side. My ears. See me sweating? Yeah, normal. Okay, I'm doing another swatch up on my forehead. My normal time used to be 3 o'clock. But since I've been off on LOA, it's about 8:39. Okay, I'm going to set my eyes. Eyebrows and under. I just smooth it out. My brush is a little wet because I am sweating. And it's not affecting how this is going on. Okay. Do my brows. And I'm going in with the brow palette right there. And I'm going to use number two right there, the darker brown.
The agency 32 years. I know the policies. I know the procedures. I communicated right on that scene. I did everything that I felt at the time.
And just for your information,
deputy, we should remind our viewers,
I'm going on a year of having this, guys. February 26th, 28th, somewhere in there will be a year. That's like most of my products. Going on a year, so you can see how long they last, which is forever. My primer, face primer and eye primer, going on a year. About the only thing I've really replaced is the Epic mascara. That only lasts like about 90 days. Okay, I'm gonna take a spoolie brush. And I'm gonna go in with gingerly right there. And I'm taking a flat brush. You know what, I don't think I cleaned that brush from last time. Looks like I've got some dark color on there. I'm going to keep it pretty light and neutral. Okay, I'm going in just dabbing that because I want to darken that. Funny brush, right there.
And he said, no, you don't understand. He goes, this is very serious. I said, I'm very serious about my faith. I said, God's going to take us away.
When says support from the Florida church helps pull him through. Mm-hmm. And a dog that nearly died delivering 13 puppies is getting a second chance. Star needed an emergency kidney transplant when one of her puppies, Elsa, came to her rescue. Elsa, she has to save her mom. It worked 36 hours after the surgery. Star's blood work was normal, and both dogs are back in Missouri recovering. Love it. Golden Retriever.
I'm pretty sorry. Some of the media appear to be fighting off the case when explaining.
Okay, I'm going in with Fervent right there. That's right here. And I'm just tapping that on. Yeah. I just want to add dimension to the outer corner. Blending brush. Circle. Circle. A little bit down here, not a whole lot. Okay.
Is it too hard or too soft? Causing you to wake up a sore shoulder, back, or
Okay. Are you uncomfortable because you're too hot or too cold? Now you can get the total body support you need and the better sleep you want. You can use your pillow mattress topper.
Hello, I'm Mike Lindell. When I invented my new My Pillow mattress topper, I made it to have everything you'd ever want in a topper. My mattress topper helps give you the support you need.
I want. A brown. I'm going to go in with this dark brown right here. And I'm taking my eyeliner brush.
Go to MyPillow.com or call now to get your very own MyPillow mattress topper. Use the promo code and Mike will give you 30% off and two standard MyPillows. Absolutely free. Order now.
MyPillow topper delivers on its promise to give you a better night's sleep.
I can sleep all night through and it's a miracle for me.
Mike's exclusive three-layer design starts with a layer of MyPillow foam, providing you superior support and comfort. The second layer of transitional foam evenly distributes body weight and helps relieve uncomfortable pressure points for optimal comfort.
Outside. I have the point of that brush pointed towards my ear. And I'm just tapping that on, guys.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to my right eye. The point is pointed towards my ear. See that point right there? Towards my ear. Okay, I'm leaving that. Beachfront bronzer. Right there. I use the flat side of the brush. Okay, I'm going into the flex side that has highlighter in it.
The race was called for Luda as he extended his lead Saturday to 52% of votes at W. Next week, some of the media, if you're the media, and the party's hot after explaining the midterm outcomes. Look at this.
I am out of breath. Epic mascara. I did not warm it up. And I'm just going to use the black today. I'm not going to use the purple.
Okay.
I'm going in with Stellar, I think that is. My light is bad. Yeah, that one's Stellar. My favorite one. This again is a neutral color. Okay, Ken, you guys about ready? Okay, that's it, guys. I guess I need to do my lips, huh? Kicks it off my teeth. Little more. Okay, that'll be it. From old done days. And that was done in 17 minutes. So that's an in and out look. I'm just kind of blending this up a little bit. In and out look, guys. Oops, I gotta do another coat of Epic. And this would be a look I'd wear to work. Or church. As we're going to church. Second coat of Epic. Hey Ron, thanks for coming on. How are you doing? No more falling out of chairs. Two coats, one coat. Makes difference. Thank you, Ron. You haven't fallen out of your chair anymore, have you? I always have a problem with these lashes on the left because I sleep on this side. All right, there we be. All done. Thanks for coming on, guys. Spending your few minutes on a Sunday morning. I didn't clean my brushes, so let's see if I remember to do it when I come on tomorrow. I'm just putting all my stuff away. Alrighty, that'll be it. Thanks, guys. Bye.